E major sliding scale. The focus isn't necessarily on the right hand at this point. It's the left hand just to get the fingering down. So two, as far as frets go, two, four, six, seven, four, six, four, five. Now, once we've got that down, we can implement it into other songs. Like, take example, Please Please Me by the Beatles.